In your harness, Charlie. It's in your harness. Good. Lots of sudden movements, but really controlled sudden movements. At the beginning of the lesson, if I moved at all, it set her into a total freak out. So now that we're in a calm place, I want to start introducing the idea that this is how people move. And that it doesn't really require a reaction from her. It's not going to hurt her. It doesn't affect her in any way. Keep going, because she's been still for quite a long time right now. By still, I just mean hasn't had any reactions for the last at least 5 minutes, I think more like 10. She's obviously less reactive when she's busy, and the goal is not to keep her busy 24 hours a day, but we've got to start somewhere. We've got to start getting the behavior that we want. And then we figure out how to get it more often and for longer and in different situations. Charlie, come. Sit. Stay. Good. Good. Oh, man, that was close. Why do I have so many Kleenexes in my pocket? That was very close. She could have done some woo 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 barking there and run away, and she did not. And I don't know if the video was close enough that you could see that, but I could see it. Good job, honey. Okay. All right. So this is a dog that doesn't know how to handle any amount of downtime because she's not comfortable. We want to start introducing very controlled downtime. And there she goes. Okay, so we're done working, and she's off to the front of the fence. Let's see if I can flip this around. But no barking. There we go. But no barking at the fence. So it's like, can we get this little bit to last? Can we get it to last even longer? And maybe it's 10 seconds at first. Oh my gosh. What a face.